Good evening and welcome to 200forextips.com. I'm here with the final analysis of 26th of April 2018. Okay guys, I'm going to start today's discussion from Great Britain Pound JPY. So this is the signal that I have sent to the subscribers in the morning with a bearish entry on Great Britain Pound JPY. 152418 was the entry, and you can see first of all the market has taken a U-turn and then we have seen a final drop. Okay, right now if you look at here, we have received two sell signals from the scalper and it's pointing us with a further bearish trend on Great Britain Pound JPY. So if it continues to be down like this, then the next targeted price is 151862, and you can see the level is already drawn on my chart. So we have done extremely well with the signal. So those subscribers who have taken sell position on Great Britain Pound JPY today, they should be in overall good profits. Okay, now let's talk about the strength of USD Canadian dollar today. I have supplied the bullish signal in case of USD Canadian dollar. The entry was 128414, and you can see that right from the entry it has taken the U-turn, and after that it has went way up almost near to the targeted price 128868. So those subscribers who have taken the trade today on USD Canadian dollar, hopefully they must have caught some profits on this pair. Okay, AUD USD, guys, it is a semi satisfied signal. I have supplied the bullish trend from 075750 and have scalped the market, because if you look at here, the market was in a range, it was going nowhere. So we have traded this gap only, and this is the 2 hour gap on USD AUD USD, where it has shown us some bullish momentum, but later on we have a drop on this candle. So guys, note down the signal, because maybe this signal will trigger again in during the US hours. So 075750 is the bullish entry on AUD USD, and you can see the level is already drawn on my chart. So if it breaks this entry, then again it will be back into the bullish zone, and the targeted price is 076154. Okay, now let's talk about sell position that is taken on a USD JPY today. So guys, you know that I have stopped giving a further bullish trend on USD JPY. I was expecting a drop, and I have supplied the bearish signal from 109403, and you can see that from the morning we have seen a slight downward trend on USD JPY, and then again it moved up. So guys, just note down the signal. Until unless the market stays below 109403, then it will be in a bullish zone. It will be in a bearish zone, and we can expect the market to be down because the price has already moved so much high on USD JPY. So take it's preferable to take sell positions, and it's quite dangerous to enter into the bullish trade from these levels. Okay, now let's talk about the sell trade on Great Britain Pound USD. It has hit two times today. First of all, we have seen a downward trend, and I was bearish on Great Britain Pound JPY USD from 139390. The entry is on my chart. First of all, it breaks the level in the morning, and the one candle has taken towards the targeted price that I have supplied in the signals report. So this signal was expired on that time, but later on it again shown a bullish move, and then again you taken a U-turn, and again it was back into the bearish zone 139390, and this was the twice. You can see that there was twice opportunities to enter into the trade in a bearish way. So it has gone into the bearish way two times. So if you have profited from Great Britain Pound USD, then possibly that could be two times, because it has reacted as per the signals report. Okay, now let's talk about New Zealand USD. This was a very confusing trade, but however, it has the signal was very difficult to give in the morning, because you know that most of the if we talk about the 24th of April, it was in range, it was going nowhere, but however, we have seen a slight upward trend from the signal. 070637 was the bullish entry from my side. First of all, it breaks the entry, then it stays above for 5 hours, and then it's have a drop, but overall we are done with our signal, and if you have traded this gap, then you should be in good profits. At last, I'm going to talk about the Euro USD. This is the not a very good signal from my side, but however, you know that the market was in a range, it was quite difficult to give the signal. I have supplied the bullish entry from 1 to 1799, but it went up for 1 hour, and then again we have a drop. So it might hit the stop loss for some traders in the morning, but however, I have just scalped the market and the result is on the screen. So guys, if it again breaks the 1 to 1799, then it will be back into the bullish zone, but however, it's not in a bullish zone anymore at the moment. So guys, this is all about the today's analysis. Mostly we have done very good with our signals with the rest of the pairs except Euro USD. So guys, if you are looking to subscribe to my daily Forex signal service, if you want to get the trading system that you have seen on my chart, if you want to improve your trading technique through my video lessons, or you want to request for Skype one-to-one live coaching, then you need to email me on info@200forexclips.com. Please like my video, subscribe my YouTube channel, and share the analysis with other traders. Thank you for watching the video.